Consider for a moment what the world might look like in the year 2023. Reflect on the changes to the social, educational, and technological landscape over the last 20 years. In 1990, a British researcher created the first web server, eventually paving the way to the World Wide Web and the Internet. The first text message was sent in 1992. Today, there are more text messages sent and received on a daily basis than there are people on this planet. Technology has reshaped our world and job force. The top 10 in-demand jobs in 2010 did not exist 10 years ago. At the current rate of globalization, can you imagine the changes to the workforce by 2023? This year's kindergartners will graduate in 2023. These students must master new 21st century skills and international standards in order to compete in the new global workforce. The competition for jobs will only grow tougher for these kids. American students are far outnumbered by students in China and India. Now, more than ever, we must realize the changing global labor pool and prepare our students for a world we can barely imagine. District 51 is already implementing curriculum and best teaching practices that will ensure our students can utilize and capitalize on changing technology in order to be competitive in this international labor pool. We are introducing students to new levels of innovative thinking and how to gather and process critical information while equipping our students with interpersonal life and career skills. Every student in a District 51 classroom can be taught these 21st century skills. Our responsibility as a school district, as well as being leaders in our community, is to provide adequate time for these skills to be learned as we provide a world-class education. Every individual learns differently and at different rates of speed. To help meet these differing needs, the district provides learning labs before and after school, offers extended learning in the summer, and creates extra time for students to learn throughout the school day, all the while offering advanced students further challenge. These are just a few ways we are reaching our diverse student base, but there is still much work to be accomplished. In these rapidly changing times, District 51 is educating every student for their future rather than our past. Preparing students for an international labor pool by teaching essential 21st century skills, creating enough time for every student to learn those skills, and standing together with the community as equals, invested in the shared success of Mesa County, is the way that we reach every student, every day. Learning for life.